both smell so bad.
Beach boys on a ride home. I can get there with my eyes closed. Exactly 34 minutes after I pull out your driveway, you down my phone.
Hello?
Anyone
in
here? No. So it's just like the one.
It's for my vlog.
Your what?
My vlog.
Your vlog.
Okay, stop it. Hello? Oh my gosh, it's beautiful and it's snowing and it's really cold. Frick. And I'm skipping school days, bike drops, eyes on summer.
Summer coming, I ain't got a new car. Yeah, I'm still getting scooped up. Call me by my first letter, A-E, what's up? Every now and then, city need a refresher. Breaking up the soup, yeah. Wake up on
your boot. Hello. So, how was the drive?
Good.
Good. We both were asleep most of it.
There she goes. This is Nyla's first trip down the hill. She's really going like a bat out of Hades. And there's small people passing us.
No reason. Hannah. Say hello. We're eating chicken tenders on a mountain. Oh my gosh. So cool. Kendra, I see you.
He's so close to the door.
Okay, so I haven't really had the chance to vlog a lot because you can't really vlog while you're skiing. But I fell on my butt at least 6 times, so that was fun. But I got the hang of it, so it's pretty okay. But now me and Hannah are making a snowman. So yeah, we're doing pretty good. It looks pretty brown. It's a brown boy or girl. We don't discriminate.
He's so cute.
Look at Jeffrey. He's a boss. Okay, so we stripped it of our belongings. And
he's fine.
He's so cute. Alright, let's go. I did alright. Had no need to fight tonight.
Maybe their brains froze. Maybe they got snow up their nose. No one can tell, but they're goners. We'll just leave them, collect them up in the springtime.
Don't be stingy.
Take
you dropped it. Bruh.
Oh,
we're on the almost to the top of Walton Peak. You can see the top up there. There's a radio tower. So right now, we're at about 10,000, maybe 600 feet in elevation. Our cabin's close to 10,000 feet.
Just wasted on the wrong people.
Are you guys from Texas?
Yeah.
Yeah, because...